Wholesaling real estate under the age of 18 as a minor. Can you do it? Is it possible? And how can you? In today's video, guys, I'm going to show you exactly how to wholesale real estate under the age of 18. And this might be very surprising for you, but yes, you can. And I'm living proof. I did my first wholesaling real estate deal at the age of 17 years old, and it changed my life forever. So before we get into the video, before I actually share with you exactly how to do it, how I did it, and how you should do it right now this year, remember, you need to smash that like button and subscribe to get more free value from me. My goal here at this YouTube channel is to help you make your first $100,000 in real estate wholesaling. And if you are under the age of 18, this is the perfect time to get into wholesaling real estate. Time is on your side. Most likely, you don't have a full-time job, all the responsibilities of being 25, 30, 40 years old, and this is the time for you to be super high risk. Doing the super high risk thing might be risky in the beginning, but if you can actually learn wholesaling real estate, you can become a millionaire easily, and you won't ever have to work a 9-to-5 job for the rest of your life, and you can scale to the business of your dreams. I'm not this big online guru guy that's saying you can make all this money during wholesaling real estate, but you kind of can. It's one of the best paths forward for anyone under the age of 18 to actually start making real money. Because think about it, if you're 16, 17 years old right now, who's gonna give you money right now? Maybe you could be a grocery store bag boy. Maybe you'd be a cashier making $8-$9 an hour. Like, that's chump change. Now, if you're doing that right now, there's nothing wrong with that. But compared to the money you can make in real estate wholesaling, you make $50,000, $60,000 in a week off of one real estate wholesaling deal, 5-10 hours of work, it will change your life. We're gonna break down wholesaling real estate under the age of 18, and the answer is yes, you actually can. Some strategies you need to understand about it, but is 100% completely possible. So what is my journey with real estate wholesaling when I was 17 years old? So really quick story. A lot of you guys know who I am. My name is Zach Ginn. I started wholesaling at 17. My dad was actually really big into wholesaling, and I asked him to teach me it. And he said, no, figure out yourself. And he really didn't want me in the business. So I started wholesaling by myself, and I really only had 300 bucks in my bank account. So what it is, I spent all my money on bandit signs, started sticking them outside my high school wrestling tournaments, got a call, and eventually I was ready to run out the door and sign the contract. And my dad actually told me, my dad Rick actually told me, Zach, you know you actually can't sign that contract. I was like, what do you mean? He's like, in the state of Florida, you can't legally sign real estate contracts under the age of 18. I was like, well, what do I do? He actually had to come with me there and actually sign the contract, so it was legally binding. The money went to him. He held it till I turned 18, and then I got the money. Eventually, before I graduated high school, I actually made $100,000 in profits in my real estate wholesaling business and changed my life forever. Went to college, started doing virtual wholesaling at 18. Came back, started partnering up with Rick, and together we actually partnered on the biggest real estate wholesaling operation on the Treasure Coast here in Florida. So that's a quick story about me and how I got started, especially when I was younger. But really, wholesaling real estate is not a complicated thing. You don't have to be a huge expert in real estate or just general real estate, like investing at all. And when you're under 18, you probably don't know much about houses. And the one thing I can tell you, when I got my first real estate wholesaling deal when I was 17, when I was talking to these sellers, I had no idea about anything. I literally was so clueless about stucco cracks, leaks in the ceiling. I didn't know what had to be painted or not. I didn't know it was updated. I didn't understand the difference between laminate or tile. Like, I was completely blindsided by it. I was not a real estate person at all. The only real estate I knew is the one I was living at my parents' house when I was in high school. That's one of the best parts about wholesaling real estate. You can actually get money and not even understand real estate and make the money. So let's break down really quickly right now actually how to start wholesaling step by step if you're under the age of 18. And yes, you can do it. Number one, let's explain the wholesaling real estate process. The wholesaling real estate process is as simple as finding someone who wants to sell the property for cash, usually on a motivating factor they want to. Maybe the house needs a lot of repairs. They don't want to deal with the hassle of a realtor. You might be like a pawn shop or a used car dealership for houses where people just don't want to deal with the hassle. They want a quick cash offer and they don't have to deal with it. And they just want to deal with someone like you who would buy the property for cash. What we would do is either over the phone talk to them or in person actually meet them on an appointment. We'll talk to them. We'll actually get a contract signed with them to buy a property, let's say, for example, $100,000, the lowest possible price we can negotiate. Negotiating is not that difficult, guys. From there, what we're gonna do is find a buyer, a cash buyer, who's willing to buy that property. Now, they're going to buy the property, but specifically for us, they're actually going to buy our contract we just signed. So we're actually selling the paper. We're flipping the paper for a profit. So most likely an example for wholesaling is if I put it under contract for 100, most likely I'm making 10 to 15,000 on the deal. So either the cash buyer is going to pay me, is going to either agree to $110,000 or $115,000. Let's say, for example, they agree to buy the house for $110,000. At the closing, the cash buyer will give $100,000 to the title company, who will give $100,000 to the seller, and then $10,000 for a check for me. And my first real estate wholesaling deal was over $20,000, and that changed my life forever. I quit my bag boy job, and I didn't ever have to worry about working a 9-to-5 job ever again, and my life completely changed. And if you're watching this video and you're under the age of 18, if you can learn this process and watch the videos that I share on this channel, you can also have the tools to change your life. The one thing I can tell you right now watching this, I'm sharing you the whole process. I'm giving you the keys to the kingdom. Here's the issue. There's the locks there. I'm giving you the key. It is up to you now to unlock the door. Now, that is the most difficult part, unlocking that door. What is it going to take to unlock that door? It's going to take a lot of work. It's going to take a lot of sweat. It's going to take just a lot of grit and grind to get going and actually learning this business. And once you do, that door is unlocked and your life can change forever. I can make over $100,000 right now by myself if I lost all of my money right now, just with the knowledge that I have in real estate wholesaling. That is a key that's been unlocked that will never change for the rest of my life. So if you can learn this process, it's not a get rich quick scheme. It's going to be a lot of work. Once you can master it, you can do it. So if you're under the age of 18, you actually can't sign contracts. So how do you get over this hurdle? Because it's not the best thing out there. So the only way I really did it, because I didn't really have the money to create an LLC. So you have two options: either create an LLC and have your parent as the partner, then you can sign for the LLC, and that's one legal loophole to get through it. But remember, guys, I'm not a CPA, financial advisor, or a lawyer. So if I'm wrong in your state, local city, or county ordinances, don't sue me, bro. But most states, you can actually do this and get around that. Problem is, I had $300 and I spent that on my marketing. I had no money left over to create an LLC. I know in California, it's over $500, even more than $600 to create an LLC. And when you're starting out, that is not what you should be doing. Second best thing is actually get a contract signed. Don't sign it. Have a trusted person over the age of 18, usually a parent or maybe a sibling, will sign it for you. They have to agree that if you make money on it, the money will go in their bank account and they'll give it to you and you'll give them some money in return. That's the only way I could see you successfully doing it with a trusted person. Usually your mom or your dad most likely is not going to try to steal that money from you, and they need to be very trusted. And sort of like what I did there, that over $20,000 I made actually went to my dad, and he actually gave that into the LLC I created when I was 18 years old, when I actually had the money to create the LLC. Completely changed my life. Some other tips you can do is you can actually have the check made out to you and just hold on to the check until you turned 18, but that's also very risky because there might be an issue with that check. So if you're within like a month or two from the closing, from actually turning 18, that's another option you can do. But those are the two best ways. I recommend put it in someone's name at 18, make sure they get the check, they give it to you. Once you turn 18, use that money to create that LLC with that partner, or buy yourself when you turn 18 and get into wholesaling real estate. Some tips I can give you when you're under the age of 18 though, that you need to understand, is the number one factor for your success under the age of 18 in real estate wholesaling. It's not the skill set that you have. It's not how cool of a salesperson you are. It's not how cool of a flashy suit you are. It's not if you voice crack or have a very high-pitched voice. It doesn't matter if you look super young. That stuff has not stopped me when I was under the age of 18. And as a 21-year-old, it doesn't stop me from getting real estate wholesaling deals over $50,000, $60,000, $70,000. It has not had one effect on me running a seven-figure wholesaling operation. The number one thing that will change your life and give you the most indicative results of your success for real estate wholesaling is your confidence when talking to sellers. How confident are you when you're actually talking to these sellers and you're actually on the appointment and you're actually trying to close the deal? Your confidence will speak volumes if you can get the deal or not. And there's not much I can tell you when it comes to actually building confidence. There's no secret skill I can give you. It really takes a lot of practice, and honestly, you just gotta get those nerves out. And the best way to do it is actually go out there, talk to as many sellers as possible, meet as many people as you can in person about real estate wholesaling, and that will help you calm your nerves. Once you get over that, you will become a seasoned pro and you won't have to worry about getting real estate wholesaling deals because your confidence is so good. I've spent tens of thousands of hours on the phone, in person, talking to sellers, building my muscle to actually talk to sellers in real estate wholesaling. And that is the number one factor on why I'm so successful in my real estate wholesaling operation. If you're a parent watching this and you want to get your kid into real estate wholesaling, what you need to do is have them start watching this YouTube channel. Yes, I'm a little biased. I think this YouTube channel is probably the best resource when getting started in real estate wholesaling, absolutely for free. Again, I'm not a guru. I'm not going to be punching down a $10,000 coaching course. It's going to make your child go into debt at under the age of 18 and try to get payment plans from them and just be like a loan shark. No, I teach everything absolutely for free. Every Friday, I have a weekly free Zoom call on Wholesaling Houses for Real, my Facebook group, where I'll actually give a free mentorship face-to-face on a Zoom. I'll teach your child how to get into real estate wholesaling for free. And that's it. I'm a seven-figure real estate wholesaler. I give my stuff for free. I don't need your money. I'm here to make a legacy and an impact on the real estate wholesaling industry. And I'm sick of these gurus selling courses to people who have no money that can't even afford them. Trying to be this huge imaginary wall between an 18-year-old changing their life forever to get into wholesaling is to spend $5,000, $6,000, $7,000 for a course. It can't be like that way, and it won't be like that way. That is why this channel is the way it is, and that's why I'm giving as much free value as possible. So if you're under the age of 18, you need to get started in this business. Watch as much free content as you can. Start soaking up the knowledge, putting the pieces together, and once you do, get the confidence out there and start marketing. My favorite marketing method, especially if you're under the age of 18, is driving for dollars. Now, I know you might not have a car, you might not even have your license, but that should not be an issue. Bike for dollars, walk for dollars. If you can, cold call a government list, find a code violation list, a probate list, start calling tax delinquency list, Zillow for sale by owners. All this stuff is on this YouTube channel where I actually show you guys how to do it for free. Four times a week, I go live in this and I will actually answer your questions for free. If you talk to me at Flippeth Rick and at Flippeth Zach on Instagram, I will personally message you. Guys, there's no excuse right now under the age of 18 not to start wholesaling real estate. If you start doing it now, your success by the time when it comes to going to college or moving out will be so much higher if you start now than later. Guys, there's no don't do any analysis paralysis. Don't go in there doing all this crazy research to see what's the perfect wholesaling strategy. What should I do perfectly? Guys, start the action now. Start driving, start finding properties that are distressed and start calling them, guys. It's not that difficult. Wholesaling is an easy thing to do, but it's a very, very hard to stay consistent on it. So I challenge you, start cold calling, start driving for dollars. Hey, even stick bandit signs if it works in your market. This is the stuff that will change your life forever under the age of 18. This is the time now, if you were under the age of 18, to change your life forever. The question is, I've given you the key. Are you going to take that key, unlock the lock that will grant you freedom, that will grant you time and financial freedom for the rest of your life? Don't hesitate now. Start getting into real estate wholesaling. I can't wait to see your success. God bless.